Namani, everyone. Hello and how are you all? Thanks for joining in today. My name is Liam Kilner. I am the Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander peer support worker based at Headspace Onkaparinga. Today we have our Music That Matters online event. And this is showcasing some of the amazing artists in our community. They've come on to share some of their music with us today. And this event is in line with our Take a Step campaign, which is a national campaign launched by Headspace, which is supporting and encouraging young Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people to take that next step and reach out for support. We chose to do music as, you know, music is a very good and positive way for self-expression, and can be quite powerful for us and encourage us, you know, to make those changes or have that positive influence on ourselves. So before we get started, I would just like to acknowledge the land that we're meeting on today as the traditional lands, the Kaurna people. We respect their spiritual relationship with the country to this day. And we acknowledge that they are the original custodians of the Greater Adelaide region. I'd like to also just acknowledge elders past, present and emerging. Thank you very much, and let's get into it.
Hey, everybody. I'm Ali. I'm the Community Engagement Officer from Headspace Marion, and I'm just here today interviewing the lovely Katie Aspel. She'll be answering a few questions just about her lovely music. So we'll just get straight into it. I kind of already answered the first question, but I'll just ask, what's your name and or your stage name that you go by?
So my name is Katie Aspel, and my stage name is also Katie Aspel. I'm a proud Ngaityalya Gunut Tamara woman, and I'm a musician.
Lovely. Nice to formally welcome you. And how would you, I guess, describe the music that you typically create?
I would describe it to be quite, I don't really stick to one genre, kind of. So, like, if you were to hear chewing gum, it's very poppy, it's quite upbeat. Mm-hmm. But then when someone sees me perform live, it's quite chill, kind of like folky in some sort of way, so kind of like mix of everything, I guess.
Yeah. You're multi-talented, that's for sure. Yeah. And I guess at Headspace we always like to talk about like creating connections and making sure that you're connected to the people around you and especially your culture, so I'd love to ask you how you keep yourself connected to your country and your culture.
Well, living in a city, I think when I first moved here about 3 years ago, I did find it a bit difficult being so far away from home. But I tried, so I come from Rowkin, which is like, you know, the church on the $50 note?
Yes, yes.
Yeah, that's where I'm from.
Hey,
and so I try to see my grandparents as often as I can. And if I can't see them, I often like ring them up for some advice regarding culture, or like if I want to learn new words and language. Mm-hmm. So like I don't need a phone call where, so I'm always ringing them up for that, to have that connection.
Oh, well, they would love that, I'm sure. And what would you say that your top tips are for developing your strength to deal with the challenges that life can sometimes throw at us?
I think it's one thing that I've had to learn, especially being a musician, to kind of also look after myself, like not saying yes to everything that comes my way, just to kind of have that healthy balance of like looking after your mental health and your physical health, but also performing for others. I think just to have that healthy balance between the both is so crucial.
Yes, yeah, definitely. Oh, that's really good to hear. And you touched on a little bit about your grandparents, but is there anyone in your life that's especially influenced you most in your journey to become a musician?
I have two. So one of my big ones is probably my mum. She was like my biggest supporter. She pretty much drove me to every single event I could go to. Always been there. And also my great auntie Ruby Hunter, which I don't know if you know, but there was a festival, the Port Fairy Festival in Victoria.
Okay.
And I was the first recipient for the auntie Ruby Hunter Award.
Oh, congratulations. And
thank you. She was also a Ngaityalya artist, and the way that she told her life and her story through her songs, it's something that I really look up to and something that I hope to do more in the future. So,
Oh, that's lovely to hear that you have multiple people, I guess, constantly inspiring you. It's nice to constantly have a different range of people in the inner life, I guess. And finally, what songs are you playing or showing us today, and what message would you like to share with those that are listening?
Okay, so the song is called Chewing Gum, and I wrote it kind of just to know, like, my self-worth. So obviously it was about being in a relationship that wasn't exactly healthy, and to the point where, like, I started feeling like I was, like, a doormat in, like, some sort of ways. Like, I would just say yes and kind of not speak my piece. And just kind of, like, being there for yourself instead of being there for others. So, like, it's good to be there for others, but, like, make sure you're taking care of yourself and not letting others walk all over you. So it's just about, yeah, being strong in yourself. So
sounds like such an awesome message. And I think we always, like, use the metaphor here at Headspace that, like, if you're on a boat, or, like, we hate to think about it, but if you're going down on a plane, you always put your oxygen mask on first, or you always put your life jacket on first. As much as you want to help other people, you can't help someone unless you help yourself first. So, no, I really love that message, and I'm very keen to hear it. So, yeah, lovely Katie Aspel will be showing us Chewing Gum. Keen to hear it. And thank you so much for sharing your answers with us.
Thank you. I also add, because it's okay, add one more thing.
Yeah.
So the Annie Ruby, she sadly passed away, like, probably, like, years ago.
Yeah.
So the award is to kind of continue on her legacy. So one of my goals is to just do that. So, yes.
Yes. Well, hopefully we'll get you there. And, yeah, thank you so much again for answering those questions and, speaking to us.
Thank you.
Awesome.
The type to play by the rules. Yeah, I was a girl to keep it cool. Give too many chances, I watch them all break. Now I'm all done with that shit, sick of playing these games. Buckle up, it's gonna be right. Don't care if I hurt your pride, don't need you by my side. So don't even try, cause I'm not satisfied. Watch you flip it like a chewing gum. I'm gonna need a replacement cost. How did you even fuck this up? I'm done. I'm telling all your friends that you're the hero of a story. All of these lies just so you can take the glory. If that's the case, I'ma rewrite that page. I'm not the type that needs to be saved. Wanna hear it, baby, I'm just being honest. I can be the villain if you want it. Make no mistake, I'm no waiting around this time. Buckle up, it's gonna be right. Don't care if I hurt your pride, don't need you by my side. Mess me up too many times, so don't even try, cause I'm not satisfied. Watch you flip it like a chewing gum.
Next up, we're here with one of our Aboriginal peer support workers, Yanni, from Headspace Adelaide. Could you please introduce yourself and tell us a bit about where you're from?
Yeah, so my name's Yanni. My rap name is Yanni T. I'm growing up on Kaurna land my whole life, but my family's from Yankunjada lands and the APY lands.
Great, thanks for sharing. How would you describe the music you typically create?
So it's a reflection of the reality that I've lived. And I guess my perceptions on society and lived experience with mental health.
Mm-hmm. And do you find, are there certain people in your life who've helped with your connection to country and culture?
Yeah. So, like, my father was quite indulged in culture. He taught us a lot. But also another Ghana elder, you know, we used to get painted up and go do dances and stuff. So as a kid growing up, I kind of was surrounded by culture, even though I was living in the city, you know, here in Adelaide. So, yeah.
And do you find that helps kind of keep you in a healthy headspace and having that connection was important to you?
Yeah, without a doubt. Like, because I guess when you're growing up, you can be quite confused when, you know, figuring out who you are and all of that. So that kind of did give me that understanding of who I am, and to be proud in the culture and to be proud of, you know, the families and the history behind everything that's happened. So, yeah.
Yeah. And do you think there are areas that you wish people were more connected to or practiced a bit more of?
Yeah. Like, for me, I reckon language is massive. So, I like, you know, a lot of language has been lost, but my language is pretty strong, and there's resources out there to learn. So even I don't know all of my language, my young people don't know language, but I want to learn language, you know. That's one of my goals in life, and I think that would be awesome. Other people can learn it, and it'd be killer if people could just understand each other through language.
Yeah, being able to provide that to future generations.
Definitely.
When you mention goals, do you find you have sort of future planned a little bit? Like, do you feel like you have a plan for the next 5 years, or is there anywhere you want to be in the next 5 years?
Well, it's a rough plan. The world can take me many places, but I want to go back to uni, study social work, you know, finish that course and just see what doors that opens as well. But yeah, I just want to record more music and hopefully have very consistent shows, travel the country, play in other states, and that's pretty much
That's a sick plan. I think that you definitely will get there.
Do you
have any musicians then along the way that you admire and help sort of create that path for you, or inspired you to take that path for the next couple of years?
Definitely. There's a lot, so this is really hard to narrow. Bit of Belief and Complete from Perth, like, and Cobbs. So those, that Perth sounds like so good. They've inspired me heaps ever since I got into Oz rap. Greeley from Tasmania is like one of the main ones that really inspired me, and, you know, he helps a lot of the up and coming rappers, and he, you know, just understands it's more for the scene, it's not for, you know, all the materialistic stuff that some people were in it for. So Greeley's massive inspiration. And Flows, like, I know that's not, you know, he's had a rough past, but now he kind of is a good role model for people that are, you know, struggling and, you know, doing life tough. So they're kind of my main inspirations.
That's awesome. And can you tell us a bit about some of the songs you're going to play for us today, and what messages you would like to share with those that are listening to that?
Yeah. So each song's like a little bit different. There's No Justice, No Peace, which is a song about, you know, how the system's treated Aboriginal people, but also how the current climate is, so the fact that a lot of stuff hasn't changed. So that's kind of a very political song. And then there's Take Control, which is about addiction and kind of, you know, being in control of the addiction so that it's not in control of you. And then Animal Kingdom, which is one of my most creative songs. It's like a very short and sharp one, but it's got a lot of like metaphors, and a lot of the way that I've written it is probably one of my proudest verses. You know, it's a killer track. I like the way that it's been done.
Amazing. Well, a little bit of a language warning for these songs coming up, but we hope you enjoy.
Human animals, people so ignorant they must think we're cannibals. They're the type of sheep to separate man and wolf, walking so blind they're convinced that we have it all. If I made the news they would say I'm radical, no trace of truth, I know they would have a ball. Nah, there ain't a clue what radical means, cause they'd be damn shocked if I use radical means. But I'm drained, trying to get a nap and some sleep. I'm black and I'm deep, in a magical dream time, trying to escape a world lacking a peace, with a government that perpetrates the savagest mean crimes. Never found ability to take accountability, just waited out until we'd be distracted and weak. Too many cover-ups attached to the greed that made my people beg for scraps on their knees. Families can't afford apples to eat, we got a billion pies and we're not having a piece. Our kids and elders are shackled and treated wrong, just like my dad, you can't scrap what I seen. In fact, I can see the levels of violence, sad that it's clear people lack empathy. Like, where are your outcries? Definitely silence when a young black child gets sent to confinement. What about when the system led to them dying? Many are denying we're oppressed by the tyrants. Narrow and weak minds pretend to be righteous and never accept the hardly guests on this island. And I'm so wishing I'd go restrict all my broke addictions. Coping method, my dome stick, and I don't contest all my known triggers. So rocked, couldn't function a spark, so lost, still punching a dart. Hard to get my hopes lifted, stuck in a boat I know sinking. Sick of shaking, sick of chasing the shit I'm craving. Now I'm even sicker blazing, don't wanna live like this when aging. Cop to setback, sigs I'm chaining, I want my breath back. Everybody's at a different pace, but you gotta act if you wish to change it. Gotta take control, never know what your fate can hold. You got it, or it's got you, and it's up to you to try break the mold. I'ma take control, never know what my fate can hold. I've got this, or it's got me, and it's up to me to try break this mold. Not gonna buy that ounce of weed, I'm giving it up and I'm proud of me. Was half a card and I'm down to three, getting out the grip so I can now be free. I'm growing up, don't wanna be in town to three. No point asking this broke boy's passing at home, I'm blasting the sound of beats. Gotta take control, never know what your fate can hold. You got it, or it's got you, and it's up to you to try break the mold. I'ma take control, never know what my fate can hold. I've got this, or it's got me, and it's up to me to try break this mold. Fuck with a herd sitting, take your time, you deserve minutes. Wanna feel, then you gotta heal to know what is real without a blurred vision. You'll be okay, go at your own pace, stubborn will judge, but they got no place. These people are grown up, don't rush, gotta get a grip of your own fate. Gotta take control, never know what your fate can hold. You got it, or it's got you, and it's up to you to try break the mold. I'ma take control, never know what my fate can hold. I've got this, or it's got me, and it's up to me to try break this mold. To live in a way that is planned and foreseen. It's the home of the snakes and so many faking. Treating their mates, understand it's weak. Understand it's weak, like the rats in the seats that turn their back on their people and distract with a speech. Stacks of the greed will have them send you to war. They better paddle with speed. Sharks exit the water. This ant colony said that we're fauna. We fought them, got them stressing, now they're sweating like saunas. They damn refugees and say protecting the borders. Call made by a monster that should never give orders. One dog hit will leave you dead on the floor. Get force fed beef that is led to the slaughter. Stakes aren't great, another level of raw. No escape, they're gonna be dealt by the source.
Hey everyone, my name's Liam. I am the Aboriginal Torres Strait Islander peer support worker. at Headspace Onkaparinga. Thanks for listening in today. Here I've got a special guest to answer some questions. He'll be playing some music for us today. How you going, man?
Yeah, I'm doing good. Doing good. How are you?
Yeah, I'm doing good, thank you. Keeping well in these busy times. Thanks for joining in today. We have some questions that we wanted to ask you about some of the music and, you know, yourself as an artist as well.
Sure.
Yeah. Awesome. Thanks, man. So what's your stage name?
My stage name's Jai Bon, and that's actually my birth name as well.
So. Yeah, deadly. Yeah, I previously knew you went from the name Dymeo. Is there, you decided to switch it?
Yeah, I changed it recently. Like, I'm still under that name, but I'm just putting music out as Jai, you know.
Yeah, deadly stuff, man. That's awesome. And so how you make like hip hop rap music, how would you describe the music that you create?
I'd say it's like old school hip hop.
Yeah.
But it's still like new. But I'd say it's like I kind of mix elements of poetry because I just like to write a lot.
Yeah, definitely.
But yeah, just hip hop and rap.
Yeah, awesome, man. That sounds really deadly. It's cool how you got that mix of the old school and like bringing it into the new, like contemporary type of music, type of rap.
That's awesome.
Exactly. So wanted to move on to some questions, or, you know, like what routines do you practice to keep yourself strong?
Routines?
Yeah. So like any hobbies and stuff, you know, besides music that you might do to keep yourself feeling deadly and strong?
Yeah. I like to meditate a lot.
Yeah.
I read a lot of books too.
And yeah, definitely.
My morning routine, I usually just do like push-ups. And then, as I say, like I meditate. And that just gives me a good start to the day.
Yeah.
Gets me ready.
Yeah. That's awesome. It sounds like a good mix, you know, like you've got the physical side of things and, you know, you're feeding your mind with that knowledge by reading books and whatnot. And yeah, that's deadly, man. Awesome. Thanks for sharing that. Moving on to like strong purpose. What do you feel gives you purpose in life?
I would say writing and creating gives me purpose.
Yeah.
I feel like we can all find like some sort of relation amongst each other in creation because there's so many different ways of expressing.
Yeah.
And yeah, I just like sharing what I feel because it's, I don't know.
Yeah.
Relieving.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'd say just music and writing, man. It's my purpose.
Yeah, that's awesome, man. That's so deadly. Like, you know, I think that's good for people listening too. Like, it's important to have, you know, that creative kind of outlet in any aspect in your life. I think it's something, you know, I resonates with me. I feel it's something that we all as humans need to do, especially for self-expression and stuff like that, like you're saying. So that's deadly, man.
Mm.
Awesome.
Builds connections and relationships and that.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. I think that's what it's all about, hey.
Mm.
Is there any other musicians that you might have in mind that also have a message for people about building a stronger mind? And is there anything that they might have taught you?
Yeah, one that came to mind was Nelson Dialect. I'm pretty sure you'd know him.
Yeah, he's an Adelaide fellow, isn't he? From Adelaide?
Yeah. Yeah, so he speaks on a lot of spiritual stuff and talks about his life and whatnot.
Just
a lot of stuff that I relate to that I'm either dealing with or just past experiences.
Yeah.
A message that I get from his music and like stuff that I've learned from what he's talked about is to evolve.
Yeah.
It's just something I pick up and, you know, learning how to go with change and adapting to new things. That's what I pick up from his music. And it's very, it's just good to know like someone out there has like similar views on the world, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. It's good when that you make that connection. Hey,
That's really awesome. That's like good insight. Like, thanks for sharing that. And like him being from Adelaide too, I'd imagine that being like a pretty massive influence as well, because he comes from the same place as well.
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, that's deadly, man. That's awesome. Yeah, he's a great artist too, man. I'm aware of him. What songs are you going to share with us today? What songs are you going to play?
Today, I've got quite a lot of songs out, but
yeah,
I picked out a few. I'm go with, I got a song called Crystallize, which yeah. I like. Another one called Sun and Moon.
Yeah.
And Alchemy and Rose Gold.
Awesome.
That's my pick.
Yeah, deadly. That's awesome, man. Cool. Well, we look forward to, you know, playing your songs and having them on air and sharing them with the community.
For sure.
Yeah, awesome.
Very pleased.
Awesome. Thanks heaps, Jaya. Thanks heaps for coming out and having that chat. Yeah, we look forward to playing your music and sharing it with everyone out there listening.
Killer.
Awesome. Thanks, deadly. Thanks, man.
We innovate, sixth sense in a sacred palace, my inner sanctum for the sake of balance. See the techniques, Asiatic, the bass addict, blade catcher, create static, correlate where the commas at. Words hold weight when I drop a track.
Yeah.
Outstand, stanzas stun fans. Some could totally outshine with a sun dance.
Yeah.
Opposed to the hatred, posers and fakers expose what you're made of. Throw shade and get thrown off stage if they're poker face composing my aces. Dymeo is the nobleman, ownership over land that we're roaming in. Custodian fleet for my ancestors, transcendence channeling the clan members. It sounds like crystals in the shrine, mystical design if you're listening to dime. Subliminal symbols, mysteries and signs, encrypted when I write, a cryptic on the rise. It sounds like crystals in the shrine, mystical design if you're listening to dime. Subliminal symbols, mysteries and signs, encrypted when I write, a cryptic on the rise.
So I won't fall. There's no correlation. Don't accommodate with your constant hate. So please stop the conversation if it's not creation. Toppled over rocky pavement, the lost forsaken, God and Savior. Jotting pages in the constellation. They say if there's no pain, there's no gain. So I break hearts and blow brains like Cobain. Type to give an ode to my own name. Gassed up, about to blow like propane. Ask what I do for a day job, jumping rhymes, getting paid and paid off. As a late roll the J's till the pain stops. Stay clogged, forming acid rain for my brain fog. Yo, the world's for the taking. Yo, the world's for the taking. I need the pearls, not the bacon. Yo, the world's for the taking. Yo, the world's for the taking. Said the world's for the taking. I need the pearls, not the bacon. I said the world's for the taking. Behind the wheel like a crash dummy. Invest my abs, study into rap money. There's no comedians here, but they spat funny. Get caught, sneak through my vault, you get zapped, sonny. find me followed by conspirators, cause my spirit is pride gold, now they fear the gift. Old souls wonder what the theory is, etheric and mysterious, period. Bleed on the pad every day of the month. Weeks turn into years when you're facing a rock. Making some bucks, left early, came in abrupt. Why they search me? Agents making a fuss. Double up till I say it's enough. Must have been with a problem if I gave him a fuck. Never tapped out, I just stay in the hush. Brainstorm as the black clouds hang from above. Yo, the world's for the taking. Yo, the world's for the taking. I need the pearls, not the bacon. Yo, the world's for the taking. Yo, the world's for the taking. I said the world's for the taking. I need the pearls, not the bacon. I said the world's for the taking. Given track, and it's a written fact that your shit is whack. I'm all ears when they spin the wax. Told lobe, hold the record for me, then I'll hit you back. A razor toast, sun's dope, gotta shine on the prize like blunt smoke, cut throat. For those that pose a threat, I know they won't forget. They showed me no respect. The flows go overheads, underground dungeon rap. Setting traps in the lab by the drums and pads. No double time, slow butter tracks. Pose low bucket hat, only showed up to rap. There's no coming back, hearts in the same. No cards up my sleeve, arteries bleed. Apply self-knowledge for the answers I seek. Marketing schemes, hexed by the mark of the beast. Went from harboring grief, unleashed in the darkest of themes. Past with bleak, steps of an artist conceived. Now I'm partnered with thieves, garments are clean. Desktop garnished with trees, remarkable steeds. Out of trust in his troubled youth. In a conflict reflects like sun and moon. Nothing to do, aloof, I'm just unamused. Stubborn moods go down with a couple bruised. Noobs annihilate, bazookas by his waist. Acquired taste with these loops and final breaks. Pupils dilate, move through time and space. Cooped in a stew, the recluse lacks to isolate. Dire state, rise on the regular. Sun up to sundown, ride for the emperor. Mic check, then I'm right for the century. Slide to my enemy, likely to set us up.
Knights, the gift of freedom is yours by right. But the home we seek resides not in some distant land. It's in us, and in our actions on this day.
If this be our destiny, then so be it. But let history remember that as free men, we chose to make it so.
I'm with slide low, kicking it. Stuck to the code, dimes, no simpleton. Simple case, the mind so intricate. Biro fingertips, swipe those illiterate. Define me as extra dope. Rewind, they couldn't see dime with a telescope. Let them know with a pen stroke. Got a price on my head, in my mind, all these mental notes. Perfect the flow, every sentence froze. Frostbite with the ink, etched in snow. Heads explode when I set the tone tempo with a time bomb as a metronome. The strays loose on a late night.
brain screwed, looped on a baseline. Drill sergeant drew for a train ride. Sun and moon, how I shine through on a strange high. Feel the cyclone visiting. Watch out for wires, the fire bows listening. Hit fire to the hydro, if it's lit, mastered and mixed with nitroglycerin. Feel the cyclone visiting. Watch out for wires, the fire bows listening. Hit fire, hydro, if it's lit, mastered and mixed with nitroglycerin. Do my thing, then I'm dipping out. Got them froth like Guinness stouts. Who's the best out? Put a 50 down. Got it locked, still going in with a single's out. Hit the couch, move to a thicker cloud. Brainstorm into waveforms when I think aloud. It's Dymeo, don't get it mispronounced. Watch what you say, the ventriloquist is out. The higher ups wanna spy on us. I'll be in the cut, going gold with a Midas touch. Speaking rhyme till my time is up. Word to doom, coming soon like the fire truck. Sipping wine in the alcove. Been a long ride, but it's time for the outro. They all get a high off the download. I got a buzz like hives while they brown nose. Feel the cyclone whizzing in. Watch out for wires, the fire bows listening. Hit fire, the hydro piff is lit, mastered and mixed with nitroglycerin. Feel the cyclone whizzing in. Watch out for wires, the fire bows listening. Hit fire, the hydro piff is lit, mastered and mixed with nitroglycerin.
I'd just like to say thank you, Ngaityalya. Thank you, Ngana, for joining us today. If you'd like to find any more details regarding the Take a Step campaign, you can refer to the description that will be shown in the next slide. But yeah, Ngaityalya, everyone, for joining in today.